We're here in Denver, Colorado, Appian World, and with the great company of Mark Talbot. Mark is a great educator and an inventor also. Let's talk about private AI redefining the balance between innovation and compliance in enterprise environments. What's your take on that?
Yeah, so AI is easy to prototype, easy to build an AI solution within hours or days of potential value. What's really difficult is that compliance. It's very difficult to have that data security in place. It's difficult to get the PCI compliance. What you need is a platform that's going to provide that for you.
With your deep expertise in deep learning and RAG, what do you see the next big need for AI-driven enterprise application?
Right. And I've seen two approaches in the industry. I've seen the reactive approach with chat-based AI, but the challenge with chat-based AI is if you have 10,000 individuals in your organizations, you're going to have 10,000 different shadow IT processes. Where I see the value of AI is a proactive AI in process so that the user doesn't even have to think about the prompts. The information is just there.
And as an inventor, what's your vision for how AI will transform industries over the next few years?
The way I see it is it gets everybody's weakness to average or great. Because you have the power of AI to be an expert, lawyer expert, medical expert. I mean, there's just so many different things there.
So what do you recommend to your students, young professionals that they want to be part of all the changes and development that we have with AI?
I would say keep learning. Find some influencers that you want to follow, ones that you want to be and emulate in your career. See what their opinion is. Read the articles that they recommend. Follow the authors that they like to read and learn about. So there's a lot of things you can do.
Perfect. And last question will be about Appian World. You have a lot of resources online for information, education, training that is available right now?
Yeah, there's actually a lot of information out there. So if you go to our Appian site, you actually have developers that are leading sessions where you can learn about Appian, learn about AI, learn about our viewing technology. So it's actually very easy and straightforward to pick up.
Thank you very much, Mark.
Pleasure.
Likewise.